suspicious rumor going around that you're holding the iced tea hostage in here?
Oh, yeah, top shelf, but I'm not sure if it's cold yet, though.
That's all right. That's what ice is for.
So, Greg.
So, Rachel.
This structured three-dimensional interview you guys were talking about.
What about it?
Well, how do you actually do it? I mean, what's involved? It sounds like it takes a lot of time, which is one thing I don't have enough of.
Well, the time depends on what position you're interviewing for. But the good thing about following a set structure is that it keeps you focused and on track.
So what is the structure?
Well, basically, there are five steps. You set the stage for a good interview by creating rapport and describing the process. Then, explore the three dimensions by asking questions about capability, commitment, and chemistry. Next, focus.